Hi friends, and welcome to my channel. It is 6 o'clock in the morning. I got early out from home today because I have tons of work in the shop. So, what do I have here? This is a Volkswagen Sharan, a blend indoor, a new OEM replacement front fender, just sealed it. The front hood is extra job from the client. He pays for this repair because there was a tons of stone chips in the front was rusted, and also some stone chips here. So I grinded off all the old paint, wash primed it and sanded it so it's ready for paint. The front bumper is a used replacement part, had some small damage on the side, and the other half of the bumper was very nice. So it is grinded, reprimed, sanded, and it is ready for the paint. Also the PDC sensors I have here inside, because they also need to be painted. So, don't have much time to talk about this car. This color code is LR7H. I painted last time, if I remember right, this was the Jetta. On the Jetta, the color was not so good. It was very bad. The flag was small and the color match was very bad. So, sorry for my voice. I got cold. Don't know, maybe the condition on the car was the problem. But no, anyway. Let's start the job. And yes, I'm gonna spray the blender on it, on the door, and go after it with the color. Oh no, this is not the color. This is the color. So, let's go. And remember, when making this blending with glazer with 100 line, just keep the 45 degrees and plus go out with the color. Don't spray on the part so deep inside. It doesn't need to do like this one. 45 degrees and out. Thank you. That's all for painting. Let's dry these parts off and get some clear coat. Papa, what's going on here? Yeah, I just ruined my job, so. Oh, damn it. I hope here isn't any bad things. Ay, 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 ay. Something black came out of the spray gun. I just cleaned the gun, opened it, and there was nothing interesting inside. No, at least not anymore. So, can't figure out what is it. Strange. So anyway, I need to finish this bumper and finish the clear coat job. I have to do it anyway. Strange. Be an expert for this one. I'm gonna repaint the hood and move on. That's all. No problems with this one. So, and it is now 8 o'clock in the morning. I baked the parts, the car. They are dry. I like to get out the car from the booth so I can repaint this hood, but I have in front of me on the booth this car that is taken apart for defectation, so this not gonna work for me. Now I'm gonna take out the bumper and the front wing, and I think I'm gonna leave this without anything because it'll be fine. I don't think there will be a lot of dust from this hood when I do this repaint job. So Let's move on. Need to do it fast. Don't have time today. Have a lot of other things to do. I'm gonna prepare this for paint. Clear coat it again and it will be fine. The reason why are those black spots here. Oh, see? There, there, and one was there. No? Okay. Anyway, shit happens. Let's go on. I'm using this 3M P600 sandpaper on the foam from 3M to prepare this hood for repainting. Almost got the stupid idea to spray out all the clear coat, but better leave it, don't do it.